I'm the GadgetM123. Welcome back to Minecraft 2.0. As you can tell, this is not the other Minecraft where I did all this. I found a mine shaft. I couldn't explore it anymore because I ran out of torches. It gave me a lot of gold in there. Look, I have like almost my whole inventory full of wood. I have to be slow though. Basically, I have to be careful.
Diamonds!
I don't have to be careful because of diamonds, but... Guys, we just got ourselves a new diamond pickaxe. Did I bring a crafting table with me? And I can definitely make sticks. Oh my gosh, guys. I also found another place with diamonds. I haven't mined it yet. I have 5 levels just for mining some diamonds. As you can tell, I explored just very vaguely. I almost set down a diamond. Oh yeah, down here, there's some diamonds. I can probably make I think I found some diamonds in here. We're gonna need some more coal, anyways. Dude, I was so happy when I found this mine shaft. Iron. OMG. This place has rewarded us already just joining. I just thought of going down a different way to start this episode instead of going up the mine shaft and had mined everything. I thought, hey, why not? Do it on screen. How much iron do I have? Like 9 pieces of it? I'm also going to be making some more furnaces, I think. Oh, there's no more coal? I mean, diamonds? My only complaint about Xbox 360 edition is their, torches. They're horrible. I'm gonna show you the place where I found the, other diamonds. In next episode, I think? I might even actually still be in here next episode. Cause look, my inventory is almost full. This place is very rewarding. Dang it! Oh, some more diamonds. Cool down. No, I only have one problem. Yeah. I'm gonna mine some cobble. Now this lava has become a really good source for me, or a source of light. Dang it. Nope. Okay. Well, that lava's going out. Let's grab us some more diamonds. 11 diamonds. I think I might be able to get some stuff. Mm-hmm. have 3 diamonds left. Oh yeah. Iron dip. Well, not iron dip. I'm ready. So I can make my diamond pickaxe now. No, that's my way out. I need to remember that. Where are you, punk? Oh! Dang it! Great, I didn't bring any fresh food with me. Oh, there's a chest right there. I don't need the rail tracks right now. Now that doesn't mean later I'm gonna come after them. Lapis, some coal, some bread. I'll take that bread over the coastal. Where's the bread? Only 3 pieces of it. Oh my gosh. Get away from me, cobwebs. This place is like ore's heaven. I think I've gotten. Oh my gosh. Let's go, punk. Dang it. No, I had 8. Oh, I didn't know this whole time. Now I got 11. I don't know where. I can make some. I can make an iron helmet. That sounds scared me. I wish I could go to the end again. And my number 1 series of Minecraft. Man, the feeling of going there. Except, it just kept on falling. Yeah, guys, it really feels great to be back in this business. great. All I need right now is coal and iron. Didn't really need the diamonds. That goes nice. Looks like I'm safe for now. Okay, I'm gonna get some cobblestone. Gather up some of this iron. I'll not say no to iron. I'll say no to some. I think that's enough iron. And I certainly have enough coal too. Because I basically, guys, used... What am I trying to smell again? Yes. I'll try to smell that. I finished my house. Two guys. I traveled down that way. This looks like an exploratory. I'm gonna make another iron pickaxe. Maybe some leggings. Yeah, I need... So guys, in the comments, say, awesome, you found diamonds. I can't believe I found diamonds. Right now I have some pretty weird looking armor. Wait, what am I talking about making iron leggings? I need to make an iron helmet. We're gonna use the rest of, this is a useless one. The only thing it's good for is for coal. Wait, hopefully... They barely have any damage on them. Even the leather. And everyone knows that leather is the worst. Ah, I found a... way back to where I was. Man, I was talking about how I was gonna die because I couldn't find anything good. All this stuff was so scarce to me. That pickaxe, almost dead. This one, brand new. Same with my diamond one that I made. I have 16 pieces of iron. I'm trying to talk to myself about ending the episode here. Yes, we're gonna have to go back home. I think my inventory... No, it's not full yet. Well, it's fixing to be full. Man, I thought lapis was like super rare. I want to start a farm soon, I think. I'm really. I don't need to do it. Hello, guys. If you ever been to Missouri, or if you live in Missouri, please put I lived or I been in Missouri. Sixteen pieces of iron. Oops. Oh! What can I get rid of? Man. I'm gonna go home, guys. Wait! Since I'm going back home, I can show you guys what it looks like now. Why am I just in the episode here trying to find home? Because I think I just lost my way home. Some more iron. Oh no! I don't have any space for iron. I can get rid of my crafting table for dirt. No, I can usually make more furnaces. This is iron ore we're talking about. No, it's not diamond, but so that's value. Looks like I'm going down instead of back up to find where we were. So, I have a new plan. My stone of cobble. Any more iron that's sneaking before I leave? I love coal. I love you, coal. Remember when I wouldn't even use hardly my iron pickaxe? Guys, at the very beginning of this series. I'm definitely gonna use it a lot now. Where are we? Looks like somewhere I've explored. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna do the rest of this off screen, the rest of the mining, maybe. If you don't want me to, just put in the description, or mine in the description. Just say. I haven't actually got time to sit down and talk to my girlfriend or my friends. So I'm gonna record like one more episode of this. just some dirt. Now you guys will be able to see my house. I didn't hurt myself that bad. We don't punk. I just got this. Now my plan is I'm going to hop on this piece of wool and find my house. There it is. Actually, wait, no, yeah, I'm gonna have to put some stuff in my double chest now. I got so much wood, as you can tell, almost my whole inventory is wood, like stuff. I'm gonna put my diamond pickaxe up. Oh yeah, I smelted some sand. Made my house always... Sorry guys, that happened. 22 minutes. Yeah guys, I'm going to end it right there, unfortunately. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not. I'm going to get all those resources. Pretty sure it's down here I found it. So, you know, just my, well, I shouldn't be this high in level. Maybe it glitched out. What the heck? How am I finding all these diamonds? I think I broke my game. It's giving me too many diamonds. I want 12 diamonds. Yeah, it's perfectly normal to have 12 diamonds. Yeah, and bye guys.